Hello children, welcome back to Asha.Academy. Today's rapid fire question is, what is the word for a person who strongly opposes generally accepted beliefs and traditions? The one who always challenges the establishment. The word starts with the letter I and it has got 10 letters altogether. Look at this picture. Can you guess what it could be? The word is iconoclast. The word is iconoclast. Thank you, children. Thanks for listening to me patiently. Please do like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.